to hike. We're with Natalia today, who's very happy agreed to talk with us. Natalia, can you just tell us a little bit about how you got involved with the club first of all?
So first of all, my husband is playing for the club, that's why it was natural, and I was very interested in marketing things and PR things, and together with my knowledge of English and Scott, I learned it. So I started doing things like marketing, press, like
so yeah, we're at half time now in the game. You can see the guys are just getting ready for second half. We've really noticed like the family feel is like a community culture here. You were telling us some interesting stories about the community here. Are there any you want to share with us now?
Yes, sure. As you may know, we are in the village where only 6,000 people living here. And the football club once became something very special, like a family thing. You can see the stadium right now, like a very nice place for the first team. But it started from something very different, just green field and some wooden benches people brought with them to sit and watch football, because their friends, husbands, brothers, sons played on the field.
It's really great to see. We're looking forward to following the progress of Balkany this season, and hopefully we're going to have a successful year.
Oh, so,
thanks for giving us your time today.